Dad, we gotta go. Wake up. Sorry.
Dad. Dad.
Son, awake.
Before sunrise, he's your son.
Dad, come on, Dad.
Dad!
You promised.
Okay, okay. I'm up.
Yeah!
Look, Simba. Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Wow.
A king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, Simba, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king.
And this will all be mine?
Everything.
Everything the light touches. What about that shadowy place?
That's beyond our borders. You must never go there, Simba.
But I thought a king can do whatever he wants.
Oh, there's more to being king than getting your way all the time.
There's more?
Simba. Everything you see exists together in a delicate balance. As king, you need to understand that balance and respect all the creatures, from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope.
Dad, don't we eat the antelope?
Yes, Simba, but let me explain. When we die, our bodies become the grass, and the antelope eat the grass. And so, we are all connected in the great circle of life.
Good morning, sire.
Good morning, Zazu.
Checking in with the morning report.
Fire away.
Well, the buzz from the bees is that the leopards are in a bit of a spot.
Oh, really?
The baboons are going...
What are you doing, son?
Pouncing.
Let an old pro show you how it's done.
I told the elephants to forget it, but they can't.
Zazu, would you turn around?
Yes, sire. The cheetahs are hard up.
Stay low to the ground.
Cheetahs never prosper.
Yeah, okay, stay low to the ground, right? Yeah.
What's going on?
A pouncing lesson.
Oh, very good. Pouncing. Pouncing? Oh, no, sire. You can't be serious. Oh. This is so humiliating.
Try not to make a sound.
What are you telling him, Mufasa? Mufasa? Simba?
That's very good.
Zazu.
Yes?
Sir, news from the underground.
Now, this time...
Sire! Hyenas in the Pride Lands!
Zazu, take Simba home.
Oh, Dad, can I come?
No, son.
Never get to go anywhere.
Oh, young master, one day you will be king. Then you can chase those slobbering, mangy, stupid poachers from dawn until...
Ah,